Oh, bro, nigga, look what I got for you, nigga.
Hey, man, this nigga gonna be rapping.
This nigga talking about.
What?
Hey, man, hold on, so, man.
You nigga, get your ass up out of here, motherfucker. Nigga,
man, y'all wanna.
You got it, baby. You got it. You got it. You got it.
Cut that up.
He kind of mad about it.
Yeah, turn it up.
I knocked him off a little while back. Yeah, that was the whole point. He ain't clear.
No.
Let me go to singing music on him. More bass now.
Yeah, but
shit.
He's got all that bass, but it ain't clear.
Yeah. Charles, he's like, he kind of upset over there, man. I ain't did nothing to him. You know, maybe I inspired him to do that to it. You know? Well, you know, I'm just doing me.
Uh-huh.
He sound good, though. I like him.
It ain't clear. That's the only thing. It ain't clear.
Yeah, he ain't clear. You got a phone call saying I was here?
Nah, I didn't get a phone call. I smelt you. You know what I'm saying?
What? I like that. Let y'all see what I see. Getting thick out here. We got old school coming through. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Bikes. Mars. Ooh, that's a nice one right there. I like that. Right there. Then we got the Thunderbird. Oh, he popped the hood for us this time. Chevys. How you doing?
All right.
See what he's working with. Working with that Cadillac up in there. Cattle. bringing back the old school, baby. How you doing? Good, look good. Sounding good too, my brother. Sounding good. That's right. Let's see what else we got out here. Got the Atlas Supreme. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So, kind of beautiful. I seen something down here at the very end of the block. I got to see what this is right here. He's sitting tall too. Ooh-wee. Nice. Malibu 350. Real nice, all original. Nice, nice. In the flow. Kelly, you're looking good, man. I like it, I like it. How you run? What you got under the hood? 340. A 340? Okay. Yeah, you all old school, the crackers and all that. Oh, yeah. That's right, about originality. I like that seat. This is original seat patterns, too?
Original seat patterns.
And you got some old Craco grills back there. God damn it, you old school for real. Yeah, with the...
Remember this?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, that's old school right there, baby. 100%. Authenticity. Go over here and get us some of this food, man. If y'all wasn't here, well, I pity you. I was trying to tell you. And I'm out. Well, if you ain't here, this is where you should be. You gotta go. Damn, there's a whole building.
Yeah.